we learn the tenses, the continuous tense used in present, the past continuous and the future continuous tense. When we use the present continuous, we use the form of verbs is, am, are, ing. Now what does this mean? We'll have a better idea when we see these examples for the use of is in present continuous tense. She is singing. This is present continuous. Am. I am going to the market. Are. We are running out of time. So these are the is, am, are the forms of verb used in present continuous tense. Now for the past continuous, we use was, were, ing. For example, he was sleeping, ing here. Were, we were listening to music when the earthquake came. So we were is the verb here. Listening is also a verb here using ing when the earthquake came. Now for the future continuous tense, if we use will be, shall be, ing. I will be staying in Goa till Sunday. Shall be, the post shall be reaching soon. So what is the difference, that how do you come to know to whether to use will be or shall be? Although will be is very very commonly used, shall be is used mostly for formal use, like the post or the email or some formal document or a formal letter. For those things we use shall be. Otherwise commonly we use will be. I will be staying in Goa till Sunday. I will be reading tomorrow. Anything. I will be appearing for my exam tomorrow. I will be leaving somewhere tomorrow. So this is all the forms of tenses in the continuous, using it in a continuous way, the present, past and the future.